Bourns model SM91803AL BMS planar transformers, available from Mauser Electronics, are automotive-grade signal isolation transformers that feature a planar structure and compact footprint to provide effective isolation in battery management systems. The AEC-Q200 compliant SM91803AL transformers have a working voltage up to 1000 volts DC, providing basic insulation in accordance with relevant IEC standards. The transformers are high pot tested to 4300 volts DC and 2500 volts AC, and pass 1200 volt partial discharge testing per IEC 60664. The planar construction provides this level of performance in a low profile, comparatively compact 14 by 8.5mm footprint with at least 5.5mm of creepage and clearance. The Bourns model SM91803AL was developed for use with Analog Devices LTC6815 series, NXP's MC3371C series, and TI's BQ79616 multi-battery cell monitor and controller ICs. These ICs are used in battery packs to monitor cell voltage, current, temperature, and other conditions. The communication interface for multiple ICs can be daisy-chained to monitor large battery packs, and this communication all goes back to a host controller. Given the high voltages and potential for large voltage differentials, these communication interfaces need to be isolated. Bourns model SM91803AL transformers are used to isolate these interfaces between each battery monitor and the host, supporting up to 2 megabit per second isolated serial baud rates used by the controllers. The transformers also have a center tap that can be connected to a bypass capacitor to reduce common mode noise and improve communication performance. Bourns model SM91803AL BMS planar transformers are designed for automotive battery systems, but can also be used in other high voltage battery storage applications, including battery energy storage systems, such as those used in residential backup and renewable energy generation, as well as large-scale uninterruptible power supplies. Bourns model SM91803AL BMS planar transformers are available now on Mauser.com.